Hey guys, welcome to Post-Soviet Republic. Let's talk about the test of vodka. Many people think that vodka's test is bad and disgusting. But in most cases, this is far from true. Vodka does smell a little off. But the reason we don't like the test is because of the way we drink. Usually we take shots of vodka, which is fine if you wanna get drunk. But terrible to get the real taste of vodka. To actually taste it, you should have your vodka cold and drink it by little sips. It's sweet, reminds me of vanilla. Take brandy for example. We usually drink it neat, little sip by sip. And it tastes awesome. Try taking a shot of Old Spicy brandy or cognac. You will experience the taste of hellfire, and your last shot of vodka will seem like a pussy drink. Don't believe me? Try this. Take a shot of cognac. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. And I am experienced drinker. Any ladies? Don't try this. Try sipping vodka. It will change your perspective over strong drinks. And you will see that vodka can actually be tasty. Lesson of the day. Vodka can have a really nice taste if you sip. I suggest you try to subscribe. Thanks for watching. Guys, girls, bye-bye.